What's to be done with the unwanted ones? The men who do not fit, whom civilization must prune from the vine to protect its sense of itself. Every culture since earliest antiquity has survived this way, defining itself by the things it excludes. So long as there is progress, there will always be human debris in its wake, on the outside, looking in. And sooner or later, one must answer the question. What becomes of them? In London, the solution is to call them criminals, to throw them in a deep, dark hole and hope it never runs over. I would argue that justice demands we do better than that. That a civilization is judged not by who it excludes, but by how it treats the excluded.
That is not what I asked.
Many of the men incarcerated here have enemies, sir. Such is the nature of being anathema to the Empire. And the only way I can protect them is to ensure that once they walk through these gates, their anonymity is protected too. Here they must cease to be, to be able to find peace.
I already said I'm not an enemy of his, nor is the man who sent me.
Yes, and I believe you when you say it, but still.
Do you know where I come from, sir?
No, I don't.
I come from Nassau. My name is Tom Morgan. I come on behalf of Long John Silver. Have you heard of him?
Yes, of course.
Good. Then I ask you again, and for the last time. Is the prisoner we are looking for here, or isn't he?